Hi, my name is Beth Schoen. I'm originally from Florida. Now I'm doing my postdoctorate at the Technion, and we are focusing on drug delivery to cancerous tumors. We use a device called a nanoghost, which is able to be directly delivered to a cancerous tumor and is derived naturally from mesenchymal stem cells. I decided to come to Israel because I was looking for international experience. I was looking in other countries as well as within the US, but when I found Marcelle Machluf's lab within the Technion, I felt that it was the best match, and she is the only one in the world that does what we do. I've had an amazing experience in the Technion, both professionally and socially, and I feel that it has prepared me to pursue any academic position within the United States.
My name is Moran Bercovici. I'm Israeli. I came back to Technion as a faculty member in mechanical engineering in 2011 and established the Microfluidic Technologies Laboratory. We developed microfluidic devices that enable disease diagnostics at the point of care. Our vision is that when you go to the doctor's office, you get an answer regarding your status or your disease within minutes, and also to deliver advanced diagnostics to the developing world for diseases like malaria and tuberculosis. The fact that I could build here a lab that is a world standard and the facilities such as the clean room or biology infrastructure at Technion, those were central to my decision to come back to Technion. I have no doubt I made the right decision. Professionally, it's fantastic here. I have a great group and we're pushing science forward. And on a personal level, it's great to be back and for my two daughters to grow up with their grandparents.